It's Bodhi here from Pierce Maker Studios bringing you another video. Today we are setting up a Halloween animatronic. I personally am very ready for this one. I got this one for my birthday. It is the Lunging Reaper from Imagination's Halloween. About 6 foot, and it lunges at you. I got a guest here today. We got Wyatt, aka Vanessa, with his nails on. Say hi. He played Bruce in Matilda, so yeah, if you remember him. Whoa. Pearl is also joining us, I guess. So just go ahead and. No, can we have like scissors or something?
I'm confused
right now. Oh yeah, use your nails.
No, they'll break you. They're gonna break your nails. Did you do it?
Yeah, I just.
Oh my God, got enough.
Right, here we go. Oh crap, they're zip ties. Now we're actually gonna need scissors.
Yeah, scissors. My nails can't go that far.
Alright, here we go. So, getting it out, everything. So, here's what I do. I just take everything out of the box first. So, this is the instructions with, that looks like it's clothing.
They're the directions.
Yeah.
That's the most important.
Alright, we got these poles, which are plastic, which isn't good to see, but, alright. But the mechanism is metal. Dad, the mechanism is metal.
Metal. That's a good sign.
Metal. Really yeah, Techie Toysies is plastic. when we're putting them together, but I just don't want to risk breaking anything right now. We gotta take everything out.
I'm not just
here for interest. Yeah. You're also here for entertainment. These videos are also pretty boring. usually. So you gotta be here for like entertainment. Give them good eyes and stuff. Alright, I'm getting in front because whoa. Almost tripped there. Arms here, another arm, and here's the adapter, that's important. Everything's been in here for so long. Let's take out the rest of this stuff. Yeah. This looks like this was the box for the adapter, but yeah. Looks like everything's been shaken up a little bit. All right. Here we go. Here is the other hand. We'll get all that stuff over here. Here is part of the sword. Not sword, but the. I don't know what this is, honestly. I don't know what to call this. Like the spear thing? I don't know. Alright, this is the part we have to be careful with because this is the mechanism. This is what makes him do his thing. So, yeah. Here it is. Here is his mechanism, guys. Very, a lot better than Techie Toy stuff, for sure. You gotta treat this thing like it's the most expensive thing ever. Alright. Here is, I think this is his chest piece. It'll make him, or this is his hunchback, I have no idea. Alright, more cardboard stuff. Alright, about to get to a cool part. This is a waist part. This is just his little, his waist. More electronic stuff. here we go. Here's the head. Here it comes.
Oh my lord.
That creep. This is interesting. It's actually not really that deformed. It's got a little bit, but hopefully once his mouth starts moving, it'll get everything. Here's the head. Dad, here's the head.
Very nice. That's a scary head.
It is. I'll just put that over there, because that'll be probably one of the last ones things we do. More plastic, plastic bags.
Are we putting it together right now?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We'll probably put it up right there just in case. Oh, Dad, this is cool. They provided us with a step pad. Yeah. That was the electronic stuff. Got poles. I guess that's what's gonna make him go vertical. And another bit of plastic. And here's the base. This will... Yeah, this will make him not fall over. You can do whatever you want with this bow around. Yeah, this is what's going to make him stay up, so that'll be cool.
Yeah.
Alright, so. Don't know what this is, but it might be important. So. I have no idea. Alright, the box up here, because we're going to need that again later. I'm going to put this thing back in its box, but let's put this bad boy together. So I'll get the instructions out. I'm definitely going to need them for this. Take out this stuff. This looks like his clothing, guys, so... Yeah. Put that over there. We won't need that until like the end, most likely. Maybe like a hat or something. No. Put that with all the other plastic bags. Alright, let's see. What do we do first? Alright, so we get. So, that's A, so. Gotta get these poles out. So, here we go. So, I assume that front one means the front, because he's going to lurch that way too. So, we'll have him facing the camera. That seems like the best thing to do. Oh, this is tight. These are like really in there. Oh my god, this looks so wrong. So wrong. Oh my god.
I'll be right back one more time. I'll start having to get you up.
To take your B poles, the ones labeled B, and you're going to snap them in, snap lock. If you want, you can get that one and snap lock that one. Get the other side.
Thank you.
10, you're going to get your other poles labeled B. Snap lock them in. And your other. Sorry for the background noise. Alright, so after that, you get your mechanism piece. Now, this is important. We have to make sure we put this the right way because we don't want it lurching the way that it's not supposed to. So. Yeah. That was close. Alright, so. I think it's this.
But see, in the direction, it's on the right. So I think we put it on
this way? I don't know, because if it lurches this way, I feel like it goes this way. Because if it were, like, okay, that's the front.
Okay.
I just kind of know where, okay. I feel like it might go this way. I don't know. We'll see. Okay, no, it doesn't. Because the snapping pins are on the other side. Okay, good. We got that settled.
Okay. Yeah.
Oh, right. Grab that. Push that in. Push that in. There we go. Bam.
I can't snap it.
Oh, come on. Just as long as one's in, that's fine, yeah. Probably. Alright, so. You know how to do that. Alright, so after this, we're gonna get this piece. And. Yeah, it looks weird right now. I don't know.
I don't know what it's trying to be.
I think we need to connect some wires. I think they're connected already.
Yes,
alright. Dad, I need help. Wait, actually, no. We might have to put this in. This was supposed to be first. Other was that? Oh, yeah, we gotta take it. Yeah. Alright, we're learning. We're learning. Okay, somewhere we made a mistake. Never mind, no, we're good. There we go. All right, and then this goes in like this. Down. Now it's time for closure. This is the only thing I don't like about the seasonal vision when they do this with clothing.
You went
to electric school, didn't you? Yeah. Miss Dorman. She's pretty cool. Who'd you have?
That was
so cool. She's mean. She's mean? I'm actually surprised I might be able to do this. I should be good. Yeah, I hate this about seasonal vision. Because you have to, like, literally actually put the clothing on them. Sucks. So now it is time for a head. Part.
finally.
By the way, this isn't supposed to be an instructional setup. This is just us unboxing it and everything.
Yeah.
All right, got those wires in, finally. Got it. So after this.
Nona,
we're trying to film. Nona, we're filming. Okay, so. It's going to be a hard task. I think it's this arm. We're looking to see which arm gets, because they're both different arms. One has a part in it, and the other one doesn't. Definitely harder to set up than the Harvester of Souls, that's for sure. I don't even want to take this guy down.
Wow. You're gonna have to take him down just to set him back up again.
Yeah. This video is going to be so long.
love. She's doing this for love. Fine. There we go.
Wait, by the way, my dad is going to catch her. He has to get home by 5:30. He's like a little over 30 minutes.
We should be done with that.
Recording
and I've locked the camera on
accident.
Damn. Ooh! Got him. It is, but like, God, it's hard. Me neither. Jamie's
You are acrobat.
Which one are you on? Is it supposed to be like that?
What?
Yes. Covering
your face?
No, it's not that. That'll just be like, for now. I'll get that sorted. I'm never good at the clothes, so I don't know if this is right or not.
Yeah.
Do that safely, again. That'll be weird. Yeah, the good thing is this cord is pretty long.
Yeah, that'll be good.
No!
Oh my God, this is an insane transfer.
We're about to turn them on.
Ooh, he's together.
Everything down, all the props except Broken Girl. She was. Alright, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, comment, share, as that helps the channel greatly against YouTube algorithm. And guys, as always, until next time, have a Cedar Fair day.